Hey everyone, it's me, the Otaku Fangirl, here to review the first episode of Koi to Uso, or 11 Lies, and that was very interesting actually. So, our basic plot is that birth rate in Japan is super low, so the government steps in to help by making everyone at the age of 16 get a marriage partner. Oh boy. So, yeah, and apparently birth rate being real low in Japan is really a real thing, just hopefully the government never does what this anime tries to do, because that would be awful. But anyway, so I have our main character, and he does not annoy me as I thought he would. He's pretty decent, you know, a main character. So, yeah, he's been in love with this girl for 5 years, and she's been in love with him too. So when it comes time for his marriage partner to be decided at his age of 16, it sort of was her, but not. Yeah, that's not good. Because it's like, his phone, you know, said, oh, it's her, and then it blacked out and glitched, and I'm like, what? Because isn't it supposed to be like the government, like, did they mess up and then have the two people just be sent and be like, oh, here's your real one, sorry, we messed up, like, what? Like, why? Like, and why were they so conveniently there, like, he knew where he was, like, huh? So, yeah, he goes and, you know, confesses his love to her, and she's like, hey, I love you too, and it's like, well, okay then. And then they kiss, and their first kiss was pretty intense, and I'm like, okay, don't go scum swish on me, please. Don't go Kuzu no Honkai on me. I mean, I hope it doesn't do that. That's one thing I'm a little worried with the series, that if it does that, I mean, it's okay, but it's, like, not okay, like, I don't know. But, I mean, because it was like, okay, it's your first kiss. Chill, guys. Chill. You're not even gonna be able to be together anyway. Maybe. I don't know, because, like, eh. But, yeah, that was quite interesting how they were both, you know, in love with each other. So I was like, oh, okay. I thought maybe she was, like, gonna say no or whatever. But no, she was like, hey, I like you too. I'm like, oh, I didn't think that, but okay. Yeah, so, I wonder why, like, she lied, like, not knowing him, though. Like, does she not want people in school to be, like, see her associated with him? Is that the thing? That could be a thing. I have no idea, though. Yeah, because she said she wasn't originally going to go confess and everything, so, and go see him, because he is like, oh, meet me at the park, and whatever, and stuff, and he waited a long time for her, and I was like, oh, wow, okay, she's not coming, but then she came, and I was like, oh, okay, that's weird. Why did she decide to come, like, just suddenly? That's what I want to know. But at, like, 10 o'clock at night. But anyway, overall, though, it was a pretty interesting first episode. Visually, it's pretty nice. It kind of reminds me of Scum's Wish just a little bit. Like, maybe it's just that main girl. Like, she looks like the main girl from Kuzu no Honkai. It's weird. Except she's not annoying so far, so that's nice. And then, with the, opening song, it's okay. But the what I'm assuming is the ending when he goes chasing after the ending song, that's a good song. It's a pretty good song. We don't know what the, ending visuals are like yet, so there's that. But, yeah, it's pretty good song, if that is the ending song. I'm not sure. It could be an insert song for all I know, but, overall, though, it was pretty entertaining first episode, and the guy gets paired up with this, twin-tailed girl, who I'm assuming is probably a tsundere. I don't know. I mean, usually when they have twin tails, they end up being tsunderes, and I don't know, in the opening, she looked like a tsundere to me, especially in the preview. I'm like, okay, I think you're a tsundere, but I could be wrong, I have no idea. But overall, Love and Lies, or Koi to Uso, first episode was pretty decent and pretty entertaining too, so I'm interested to see where this series is gonna go, and oh boy, Love Triangle, that's gonna be a thing, I for sure. Yeah, so I wonder how this handles, like, gay marriage and stuff, if at all. It probably won't even touch on that, because Japan, but I don't know, they might touch on that, but I doubt it. I severely doubt it. So yeah, overall, what'd you guys think of this first episode? Are you gonna keep watching it? What do you think's gonna happen next? I don't know, we'll have to see, and I'll see you guys in whatever I review next. Bye!